We're back again, and this time it's for gold. Lee Kiefer, United States of America, up against Arianna Errigo of Italy. Both qualified for the Olympic Games in Rio. And second place here at this tournament for Errigo draws her level in terms of the Olympic ranking qualifications. Now on points with Inna Dereglatsova at the top of the table. Now if Errigo wins, she will go top on ranking points. To say Havana is got to be one of the most interesting spots I've been to for a fencing tournament, and some strange flying animal has just come through the commentary position, and some local gentleman has come over and explained exactly what it is to us, and we're none the wiser because he explained it in Spanish. Certainly hope that it looks like a small bird. It doesn't affect any action on the field of play. And the exchange from both of these fencers. Score still tied up quite level in these early stages, and in fact it is bang on level as Kiefer employs that counter-attack with a bit of body evasion. Seeing the immediate dominance from Arianna Errigo. It's Jean-Marc Guenet who's picked up the mantle here for the referees. He's leading the refereeing delegation here. Florin Jorge from Romania is the video referee. And Olga Kajikari of Moldova. And Willem Mada of the Czech Republic. Our referee's assistants stand at either end of the piece to just aid with any minor infringements. And whilst this is tight, it has gone off at a rate of knots this fight, 5-4 for the Italian. Blade picked up from the Italian, it's off target. So again, establishing the right of way, as we call it. The foil is a weapon of convention, is how it's described. And another beautiful counteraction from this tiny American has drawn the scores level. She employs that counteraction, both going backwards and forwards with a great deal of skill. She's certainly not letting Errigo get away from her like Nam did in the second semi-final. And close quarters is a place where Kiefer is comfortable. She's winning that battle at the moment, lefty against righty. Seeing the open side of both fencers' targets here. There's Errigo, your left-hander. And that remains her attack. There's an unusually high proportion of left-handed fencers at the top of the sport. You think, why on earth is he saying that? Why is that important? Well, it is. If you think about it, that if you are a left-hander, you get to train against right-handers most of the time because there are more right-handers out there. And so you pick up a slightly different way of fencing because of your handedness. And right-handed fencers get less opportunity to fence against left-handers because there aren't so many around, so they don't get as much practice against left-handers as left-handers get against right-handers. At the top of the game, you end up seeing a strangely large proportion of left-handed fencers. And things get really exciting when two left-handers face each other. And that often turns into a scrap at all three weapons because they're not used to it. Presser, the coach of the Italian foil program. The scoring rate here is an incredibly high one. We haven't even had half of the first period, and we've already got 18 hits on the box. Potentially a maximum of 29. The scores were to level at 14 all. So they really are going at this. And Kiefer able to evade Irigo there at close quarters, but not able to land a hit. And a respectful acknowledgement of the point there, which was off target from Irigo. Kiefer trying to come over the top this time, but unable to land, and it's now Irigo showing that she can counter-attack with the best of them. And this for the gold medal here in Havana, and a load of ranking points, and by my calculations, Irigo, should she win this, and it's looking very much like she will, is going to go to the top of the pile in terms of Olympic qualification. Now, as there were a pause there from Irigo, referee says no. Hit stands 14-7, and she has actually started slowly in this fight but stormed away, and again looks like she's going to comfortably ride to the gold medal here at the final Olympic qualifier in terms of world ranking. Kiefer's not out of this yet though, she's still up for the fight. Blade is met now in a para riposte. Irigo challenges this one. Referee has given it as a Kiefer para riposte. And Irigo is not happy with that decision. Jean-Marc Gunet goes over to look at the replay with the video referee, Florin Jorge. Comes back, fencers put their masks on, hit stands 14-10. Oh, and the first attack from Irigo fails, the counter from Kiefer fails, the Italian lands with a continuation to take the gold medal here at the Havana Grand Prix. The FIE's final qualification ranking tournament for the women's foil at the Rio Olympic Games, and it's Ari